think if I can see that. Grab it with this little thing. Not real easy to see that, is it? I bet every one of these is going to be that hard to get to. I'm going to turn the camera off while I wrestle with this. Okay, the wires are on there, so now I'm going to raise it back up. I'm going to tuck those wires up out of the way as much as I can and put the oil filter back on. And then we'll start it, make sure that it's not firing out of order, and then I'll change the plugs in it. That was, even without all that bracket, that was a very difficult thing to do, putting those wires under there and where they go. Wouldn't have ever thought that would be that hard. Of course, Cutworm and a few others, Mr. Comatose, told me that would be a tough job. And it was. I have to say, I really have enjoyed my lift. I didn't think I was going to like this lift a whole lot once I saw how it was put together. But, you know, I've gotten a lot of use out of it, and it's done pretty well. And I really have to say, I don't think I can complain too much about it. I'm going to pull these things apart. I'll be using these when I put those back together. I'm going under now. Wish me luck.